You know what time it is, your boy Big Big. We went to Big T's Barbecue. We got the four wings, four smoked wings with a side. And yeah, man, the wings fall right off the bone. Here's footage of how hot the wings were when I first got them. It was a little bit of a drive to back to the spot. But look at the steam. You see that? That's real. That's real, that means dedication. Your food's hot. The fries were fried hot right there. I'm just saying, man. That's what you need in your life. You need that in your life. You're gonna do it right, do it big. These wings are actually very good. Kansas City Barbecue, their style of seasoning and how they go about preparing the meat for the smoker or the pit. It's different from Texas, but it works. It works. This was really good. I tore through the wings. You know, at first it was like a little different. It's like, okay, this is different. But by the end, you start to appreciate the flavor profile and how they, marinate their meat to smoking it to what you get on your plate. And it's like, okay, this works. This works. That's why when you talk about barbecue, you talk about Kansas and Texas, Memphis included. I gotta go to Memphis. You guys gotta give me the reason to go to Memphis though. So, you know, think about that. While you hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, that notification bell, and you share this video with all your social media. Not just some of your social media, all your social media. But it was good. It was good. I probably should have got some brisket as well. But I'm trying to, you know, not get in too much trouble with my trainer. He saw all my videos, and he reached out and said, hey, we need to talk. So all these supersets I'm doing it for you guys. I'm doing it for y'all. So hit that like button one more time. No, don't hit it again. If you already did it once, don't do it again. Just note that if you want to get some good barbecue out of Kansas City, you can go to Big T's Barbecue, which is located at 6201 Blue Parkway. They also have a location located at 9409 Blue Ridge Boulevard. So you can either go to 6201 Blue Parkway or 9409 Blue Ridge Road. Thank you for watching this video. Until next time, peace and ashe. On a side note, I didn't wear this sweater when I was eating my barbecue. I know better. I didn't do that. Hit the like button.